There it is. Maybe. Nice.
Responders are good people. Trying your damn best for sure. Things aren't good.
And that was a nice little loot set. Hell yeah.
Anyway, this is a reminder to myself.
I don't know why I didn't pay attention to that before.
It's my insurance. Things get real bad if the food runs out or the water runs dry. I get to decide how I leave this goddamn world. I'm not gonna let myself suffer. I'm not gonna die hungry and alone. Can't.
So we've already looted all that shit, so I'm not gonna really worry about it. I think. You've been in that hotel before, right? I think so. I need more of those blood leaves. Damn, dude, my shit is glitching like some bitch. Pretty sure we've been in here before. Yeah, we've been here. Let's keep going. Got him. Yeah, dude, I'm glad we put that sight on. I kind of wish we put the red dot on it, but I'm still digging it. I just gotta remember to hit Alt. Weird how, like, when you make kills, it does, like, cash register sounds. It's weird. Damn, they give you uranium? I might have to turn the stuff down. I don't know. It's kind of skipping a lot on me pretty bad today. It's probably just a lot of people's on the servers. I like that you can play with other people, but at the same time, I kind of wish it gave you the option not to. I don't really run into people that much, so it's not too bad. I would like to do some online, or like some multiplayer though. Yeah, I wish it showed your armor though. Yeah, we need to find more blood leaves. Looks like we had a stash beside us, so I wonder how long it takes for them to respawn. You see these everywhere, but not blood leaves. I've only seen blood leaves a couple times. And they're not easy to see, like right there. I think they grow by water, I guess. So I guess when we're near lakes, we need to check it out. There's more over there too. Good. What's that in there? What the hell is that? Alright, so they grow by lakes, it seems. See, I wish it would show if you've read it. Much annoying.
I talked to Sheila yesterday about finding some food. She said she'd give me the info about a place if I grabbed some food for both of us. I agreed, and she pointed me to an old building nearby filled with machines that could make something she called cream.
There we go, yeah, very nice.
I never heard of it, but she promised that it tasted good and it would.
I wish it would mark that you've read it. I thought it did, but I guess not. Yeah, all it has to do is, like, be on lit, you know what I mean?
Scratches just because you can't resist taking our little project out for a spin. We're trying to sell this thing, remember? Look, assuming this guy shows, I'll be back by the seat. The buyer's a military type. He wants to make a trade while riding a widowmaker. No idea why. Think he's living out some kind of personal spy phase.
Alright, well, we got some more blood base. Sounds good.
Wanted to try that ride since I was a kid.
Are we coming close to anything we haven't checked out yet? I want to check this out. Check Moonshiner Shack out, I guess. I like that it lights up blue if you've already checked it, so that's really cool. I dig that a lot. Seems like our stamina's going better too. I guess your stamina builds more once you higher level you get. I wonder what the max level is, if any. I mean, we've already seen a level 50 dude. Must have no time on hand. Well, you seem to level up pretty quick in this game, though. Honky Tonk Fire. Greaser, jacket, and jeans. Ooh, I like that. Cool. Yeah, I want to check out all locations, so definitely want to check everything out. How do we get up here? Yeah, it's having a little bit of issues with the gameplay a little bit. Ooh, blackberries. Yeah, we need those. Aster? Never had that, I don't think. Yeah, we need blackberries for something. I don't remember what. I think we can grow blackberries, so that's all we need. We'll find out, right? Hopefully my microphone is doing better with volumes. I'm hoping. I've been messing around with it, trying to get it to sound better and trying not to be able to hear the keyboard, so hopefully it's staying decently loud. Checked it yesterday, it was way too low, so I kind of turned it up a little higher today. Someone keep finishing listening to these. Oh, it's the game. I don't want to do that. I think we've listened to all these.
Brandon managed to stick me with cleanup duty underneath the Widowmaker. Apparently, some group of kids really lost their lunch on there. Typical vomit chain. All it takes is one, and the rest follow suit. Picks were priceless, by the way. But the real joke's on Brandon. I found $100 bill down there plus the usual change. People say it's not worth it.
This thing is so good.
Get out of here somehow. And if sifting through bar for cash makes that work, so be it.
Freaking lighthouse. I wasn't in the middle of the freaking town. What's up, buddy? Ooh, more blackberries. Nice. Yeah, I think we can grow blackberries. So that's why I'm gonna keep getting them. Aster. What the hell is Aster? Yeah, there's a lot of blackberries here. I think that's what we can grow. Go check out the house first. Yeah, we haven't really done missions for like 2 days. Not bad. Yeah, it hasn't been a basement we've gone into yet, I don't think. It's Baki. I haven't really seen Baki yet either. I don't know. Hmm. greater left leg. Five and two. That was better. I wish we could scrap stuff right here and there. A meat hook? I'm not grabbing these burnt books no more. I don't think they're worth shit. I still haven't fully figured this out. I thought it was gonna like help us hack. Yeah, see, I don't understand that. Oh, can we keep doing it? Cool. Yeah, I wish I could figure it out, like, exactly what they try to do with that. Safe lock mechanism status. I wonder if that was to unlock that. I don't see another safe anywhere. Ooh. Let's go check the lighthouse out. It's just weird there being a lighthouse here. Yeah, there's a lot of lighthouse souvenirs. Yeah, I wonder if those places where we got the bobbleheads, if they reappear every time. Ah! Nice. Bobblehead melee damage plus 25. Our bobbleheads were still in our thing, I didn't know, so. Damn it, that one broke easily. Single action revolver army grip. See, I wish we didn't have to keep that shit, though. I wish once you got it, you got it, you know what I'm saying? This bullet is busy, so we can't retrieve it. Cranberry moonshine. Ooh, that's good. wish this thing wasn't glitching so much. This game's glitching like crazy. Upload U.S. government supply request and holiday. Alright, so we'll do that on the way back. So we're going for these. There's something over here. Check this out real quick. I like the holotapes, so I want to make sure I've listened to all of them. Yeah, I like that it gives you the option now. Son of a bitch. It didn't play it. Yeah, sounds like he's feeling good.
I'm in a different planet, man. I'm in outer space. Guys, do you feel this? You feel this, guys? Guys? Where'd everybody... Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, man, please tell me you see that, guys. Do you see that? Becky, there's a lighthouse right there, right? Right, Becky? Steve! Oh God. Stay calm. Stay calm. You're up too high. There's no water around.
Didn't really turn it up.
It's not a lighthouse, you idiot. They don't build lighthouses on mountains. It's just a campus.
He's flipping out thinking that he's imagining the, Oops, I shouldn't drink that. He's imagining the, lighthouse. That was hilarious. Dude's flipping out. I want to try to find all the holotapes. They're going to be not easy to find. See ya. I hear another one. Where you at? Maybe not. I thought I heard you. Rabbit leg? Another one? Is that another one? Yeah, is there anything up here? Alright, let's go. Oh, what gun is breaking? Oh, our sledgehammer's getting ready to break. Shit. Alright, we'll have to remember that. Yeah, we'll have to fix our, I'm gonna go back and... Wait, what? What is that supposed to tell us? Something found. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Tune into the... Okay. WOTF. Cool. I never noticed that before. Did we turn it off? I think so. It's cool though. What the hell? What the hell's hurt me? Oh, I did not see that. Dude, I did not notice that. That sucks. I was wondering, I was like, what the hell just hurt me? I already listened to it. Yeah, we'll have to keep an eye on that. I didn't notice that before. I'll check this out real quick. I'm gonna keep looking down. I'm gonna be flipping out, waiting for one of those step on those things again. They work pretty good, so we'll have to use those around our base. Looks like somebody might have already looted this shit. Boost. We'll check this place out and then we'll go and search, or we'll go to the missions. Damn, yeah, I think somebody's already been here and looted the shit. See, I don't know if it works like that or not, like if somebody comes here. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know we could do that. I didn't think we'd be able to make that jump. Damn, there's no zombies or nothing in this area? I guess not. So glad I messed with the FOV though. So much better. I like that. That's cool. Yeah, it's glitching really bad today. It hasn't really done that in the other ones. We're gonna have to make that. See, yeah, it's. It looks like there's something in there too. Ranger outfit. I was gonna say, I was pretty sure we can make it in there. Oh shit, might be stuck. There we go. I'll tell you what, man, I'm jumping in this game. Usually I don't jump in games, but I'm kind of jumping in this one. It's gonna be another one, it's gonna be a bitch to get into. Yeah, man, you really gotta jump to places, because if you don't, you're gonna miss all that shit. God, it's glitching like crazy. I'm having drop frames like a son of a bitch. Flame Workshop. Must be over there. Oh man, last time we did the workshop, it was brutal. Yeah, dude, I'm having like frame drop like a son of a bitch. Shit. See, I want to know if we break shit down, like, will it lower the weight as well? I wonder if we get a buff by sitting in a chair, or if it's just by playing music. Turn it down now, it's a little high. Before it was way too low, you could barely even hear it. Yeah, I want to know if you break shit down. What we could do is fast travel back and then keep going. Ooh, gas gas mask. Sealed headgear such as gas masks and hazmat suits prevent airborne diseases from weather and hazards. We haven't had, like, no hazard weather yet. Okay, it did take her weight down. Good. Is this the one that we're supposed to... No, it's this. These are fun, but they're difficult.
We got better guns and shit now.
Are we gonna have a mission or? Clean metal door. Nice. So is it gonna do like what it did last time? Probably not. No. If it is, I'm just gonna throw some turrets out real quick. I think these are coming out of my stuff now. I don't know if it comes out of your stuff or what. I think you have so much you can spend, and then after that, it changes. What the hell is this? Dude, I got so many turrets out, it's ridiculous. Yeah, I don't think it comes out of your money. Pretty sure it doesn't. Yeah, see, I don't think it comes out. It's all green. It's going right through the freaking waves, though. This one's not as bad as the other one. Last one was hard. With the super mutants and shit. This one's easy. If I wouldn't know I was going to do the CZ, I wouldn't put